And then what you do in the future is you'd say to yourself, how often do I want to know the driver, train, or she might shut down? How often do I need to do something that I know is like total joy for her to catch up? It's okay to take that path too. So we have kind of a 360 degree here. They can work all over it as they move. I like watching the difference between a dog who thinks, I'm gonna be able to get in here, and thus not keeps working. And a dog who says, I can get to these barriers, but I'm gonna have to tell you where it is now because I can't get it. This is how we run varieties of nosework dogs, and we don't have like 84 standout winners. You can have a dachshund beat a Doberman sometimes, right? Because this is a puzzle solver who's continuing to solve the puzzle, and potentially we run into a time problem. So if we're in a blind search, we may not be able to dedicate enough time to solve the puzzle to the dog's liking. So at some point, so we're in excellent territory because now we're getting a dog who's kind of starting to glance quickly at the handler, assessing like, am I to the end of the line here? And we're gonna get fantastic.
Alert!
Nice job.